Hello, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna do something a little different. We're gonna try to guess that song. So guess that song. First song is a rap song. All right, here we go. Drake. Come on, you got it, girl. No. Drake, you got it. No, Drake.
He doesn't say the name of the song.
No guidance. Good. 1 point.
1 point for Ava.
Pick the song for me. Alright. Okay. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to cut this part out. So hold on.
I'm sorry.
Okay, don't show me. I don't want to. Shadow flow.
I mean, it's right, but...
Oh, Shadow Flow, remix, Blueface.
And
Blueface.
Who made it?
And O.E. Chopper.
Yeah, you got it.
I'm gonna just see how
to... You got a point.
Alright, 1 point, 1 point.
Alright, here, your turn. Luna's ex, Panini. That is so easy.
Alright, she got it, Panini.
Next song. Okay, I want to make sure you didn't guess this one. It's not going to be too hard.
Daddy, Blueface.
Alright. I know you're trying to look at that. No.
Chase, you know this song?
Put up on your black and white wig. Side.
Why did you tell me?
You said do I know?
Yeah, you just asked.
Bleed it. Okay.
Okay, that doesn't count as a
sweet. Yeah, that don't count. Okay. Because I had to ask my friend in the back. So he's gonna be our guy. Like we don't under. If we don't get it, he's gonna tell us.
Okay, it's my turn.
All right. Let's go.
I know that.
Don't tell.
223 by Young One Melly.
Alright, easy. Huh? Wait, what's the name? 223 by who?
YNW Melly. Mm-hmm. Whatever his name is.
Okay, she got it. 223. That song go hard though.
It really does.
I like it.
This is easy, okay?
I hope. Mixed Personalities, YNW Melly.
Yep.
I'm trying to say all the artists.
He did.
Somebody else on the song.
Oh, and Kanye West.
Yep.
Yeah. Next.
Okay. Okay, Chris Brown.
I told you like hot days next.
Chase, you know this one? Don't tell me, but do you know it, Chase?
Oh,
I know the song, but I forgot.
Oh,
it's
too long here.
Oh, got...
Come on,
Myles,
let's do the song.
Don't let me. Don't let me. Don't let me. Don't let me.
Do it for fun. Don't take it personal.
What is it called?
I said.
What is it called?
Don't give up.
No.
It's Love Galore by SZA.
Who?
Love Galore by SZA.
Literally said love galore.
It's called what, Chase?
Literally said love, the whole song.
Yeah, Love Galore.
Oh, God.
Two more left. We're going to do two more. Oh, come on. Stars with...
No, wrong name.
Wrong name? All the stars are above us?
No.
What the hat? Love. What the crap? I don't know the name. I just know the people who did it. Can I get half a point? If I do it. I know who it is. And then SZA. Half a point. Half a point. I count. As half a point.
The name of was All the Stars.
Oh my God, watch. Welcome to camera. Okay. Last one. Next.
Okay. Come on, I gotta. She's beating me, I think. Dexter, Lil Dexter. I mean,
not Lil Dexter,
but famous Dex. What you doing? Where your man?
I just took a day at 30,000 in Japan.
Oh yeah, Japan, famous Dex.
Yes.
I thought somebody else was in this. Was that the remix?
Well, there is another person in it, but they're just a prop. Jake Brown,
but he doesn't really count.
Okay.
Sorry, you guys.
So we're gonna rack up the points and then see who won. So let's get to it.
Baby girl, what you doing?
I win by half a point. It was a really good game. Thank you for watching. Peace out and